CNN Money reports the twice-bankrupt Radio Shack is being reborn as a store within a store. It will be called Radio Shack Express and operated within 100 HobbyTown locations across the U.S. HobbyTown sells specialty toys. For the record, roughly 400 standalone Radio Shack stores in rural locations are still open. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.